Mr. Holmes, whatever brings you here so late at night?
I'm interested in the case of young Leighton Chapman. He was arrested earlier this evening and accused of a double murder.
I beg your pardon? That case is quite clear to the police. Or are there any new facts that we don't know about?
Who knows, Inspector?
Look, you are free to investigate, of course, Mr. Holmes. Chapman was arrested with a revolver in his possession, which you can find in the evidence room. The suspect himself is in custody.
Did you find anything else on his person?
A few personal belongings. Nothing particular, Mr. Holmes.
Thank you, Lestrade.